I'm always challenging myself and I'm always pushing the limits. And now we have decided that we're giving up sweets in the Thomas-Rodgers household. We'll see how it goes. With that being said, I'm gonna go get dinner ready and I'm going to smile as I eat my fruit instead of some delicious, yummy dessert.